the President of the Republic of Namibia, during the opening of the first cabinet meeting, urged that the lack of implementation of government policies and program should be discontinued. It is time for us to work together as a region. We are too divided in our thinking, and that oftentimes clouds our judgments. And that is one paramount element that leads to hampering development in our region. I call on you to drive the wheel of implementation and steering today. This issue of killing is still prevalent. I urge the spiritual leaders and community leaders present here, as well as the leaders, to speak out and try to address the issue with our communities. For those civil servants of you that continue to work hard, I wish to commend you on your efforts and dedication. Please continue to serve our people and to keep up the good work.
Civil and private sectors to form partnership in order to manage and exploit existing resources, create opportunities and jobs, as well as stimulate the local economy for the purpose of improving the quality of life of our inhabitants. Housing is still a serious challenge, not only in our region, but countrywide. Our regional Build Together Committee was reactivated a couple of years ago, but people are still homeless. With the recruitment of in-house technical staff during the past year, the Omaheke Regional Council has reduced the number of consultants for the capital projects. Most of our capital projects are now supervised internally. I'd like to urge the administration, under the leadership of the acting chief regional officer and the chief executive officers of the various local authorities, to ensure prudent financial management of public funds entrusted to the council and to guard against wasteful expenditure of our meager resources, especially in times of financial difficulty, which caused a drastic cut in both development and operational budgets.